Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at a couple quick ways to hide programs from the control panel in Windows 10. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. Open the registry. In the registry, you have two options. If you have the 32-bit system, you'll navigate to H key local machine, then software, then Microsoft, Windows, current version, and uninstall. If your system is 64-bit, you would navigate to H key local machine, software, WOW 6432 node, Microsoft, Windows, current version, and install, uninstall. Locate the folder of the application that you want to hide. Then, right-click on the right side to create a new DWORD. Name the DWORD System Component and give it a value of 1. Restart your computer and then go to the Apps and Features part of your control panel and see if it's still there. If it is not there, then it was success. If you want to allow it to become visible in the control panel again, you can either delete the DWORD or give it a value of 0. For more articles aimed at maximizing your Windows universe, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making your digital universe a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.